Jen Perry, now on course. Where are your hands?